Samsung tip part 134. Remember the good old days when phones had buttons and you could assign speed dial contacts? Well, you can still do that on your Samsung. Go to the phone app and on your keyboard go to the three dots at the top and select speed dial numbers. Here you can add all your favourite contacts to your numbers on your dial, and when you want to call someone, just long press the number you've assigned them to. Simple. Like and follow for more.